work, I see. Yes, finally, it's with me. Hey, everyone. I hope you all are having a good night or day. Welcome back to part 3 of Don't Starve Together. In today's part, what I think I'll be doing is I will just be working on my base, because winter is gonna be coming on me and coming on me, yes. Context. Winter is approaching in 11 days and I have yet to fully explore and build a base. So I think for this episode I'm just going to build a base. That's my plan for this episode. I'm quickly going to find the place where we spawned. So I can find it. Where is it? It's over there. Okay. For some reason I have bed here. I don't remember how I got bed here, but why not? Those are frogs, you know. Do I have a torch? Yes, I do. It's really good to have. What I'm thinking is that I can also explore around my base, well, soon to be base, you should say. I haven't really fully explored it yet. So this is the portal. I'm just gonna quickly explore this area a bit more and see if it's gonna look like a good base location, honestly. I think it will be a good base location now that I've fully explored it out now. I could always build a boat. It's over there as well. Yeah, it's gonna be really nice. The pig's still following you. I'm impressed. Pig. Hopefully the pig chops the wood. If he doesn't, then I am unaware why he isn't chopping it. Do I have twigs inside of Chester? No, I do not have twigs. Okay. This is really good to know. By the way, twigs are really essential. Twigs and cut turf is really, really essential for mid game, early game, and late game. It's just really good. Can I build walls? I think I'll need an alchemy engine. Yeah. Oh, I already have an alchemy engine. Okay, that was smart of me to do that then. So since I have an alchemy engine, I think I will put these trees to burn for charcoal, because charcoal is going to be extremely useful. Oh, light the tree on fire, please. Thank you. So charcoal is used for it's used for a lot of stuff. It's used for cooking pots. I think, oh, it's crock pots, I'm pretty sure. Used for crock pots and also, what is it? Oh, I don't have the food tab. All right, nice. Oh, over the log. Oh. I'm thinking I build right here. Crockpots. All right. Oh, my sanity. That's definitely not good. Oh, no, 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 please don't light that on fire. Let me collect the charcoal immediately. His name is Jeff. Examine Jeff. Ladies and gentlemen, meet Jeff. That's Jeff right there. Jeff's an amazing cook. Alright, nice. We have a crock pot, which is really useful. So I'm just digging these up for like space because space is really needed. Oh, that's a tree guard. That is a tree guard. That is not good. But I'm on hand. I guess I can fight him. Well, unless a pig wants to fight him. Which is both good, I guess. Porky friend has died. That is a bummer. Okay, how do I make a drying rack? Is it in somewhere? Where is the drying rack? Oh, it's over here. Okay. So what I think I'm gonna do is I'll try and make two drying racks. Yeah. Actually, I'll just make like three now that I'm thinking about it. Three or four, because the more I have it, the more better, honestly. Well, it's much better the more I have. also should drop chests as I while I do this. One, two, three. The good thing about having drying racks is that I could put this this raw meat to dry. My only issue is this tree guard. What should I do with this tree guard? Oh, it's full moon as well. That is another issue. That is definitely another issue by itself. Alright. So depending on which form I turn into, I might fight the tree guard. If I turn into the, I believe it is. Oh, I should try and get Glomma. Yes, I should try and do that. Where is Glomma? He's not over there. He's over here. That is a bit of a warp. Okay. After trying to get Glomer. I don't have much food. When I transform, this is gonna be really bad. Cause I'm going to. Oh wait, no, I have seeds. Seeds will have to do. Hopefully I can get some mushrooms. Why is there a tumbleweed here? Oh! Ooh. Alright, shut up. Reach your Glamour as fast as possible. Where am I going? What? No, that's charging the wrong way. There's a high possibility I won't get Glomer now. That's a bummer. Actually, wait, hold on. If I revert back, eat a ton of food. Start. No, it's the wrong direction. Where? No, that's a correct direction. Oh no. I really hope I can get Glomer, because if I do, it's gonna be really useful. There's also spiders' nests over here. That's not good. Oh, I wasn't successful in getting Glomer now. Oh no. While I'm here, I'll just get some wood. I still have the crap bot on me. So the reason I'm getting a lot of wood is because I want to make pig houses. As I was saying in episode one, making a ton of pig houses is really beneficial for a lot of stuff. And getting a lot of wood is also going to help out a ton. Also, I need food really badly. Berries, please. Some more berries, that's a good thing. So I shouldn't, it shouldn't take that long to reach back to home, which is a really good thing. So what I'll do is I'll try to get Glummer next full moon, whenever that is. Oh, sanity monsters, that's a fun one. Get some reeds while I'm here. I need four. Oh no. One more, please. Nice. So getting those reeds were actually pretty big, honestly. Reeds are really useful. They're useful for making blow darts, also useful for making the cookbook that is gonna be used. I dislike having a tree guard right here. I don't like him being here. So the green mushrooms are good for sanity, so I'm gonna be using green mushrooms to restore sanity. I made a cookbook, that's really good. Drop these off right now. Okay, so I can build a crock pot. Bird, please move. I love how I'm just hearing the tree guard moving around. That is always fun. Structures. Pick houses. Oh, I need cut stone as well. I was not aware of cut stone. One, two, three, so this tree god is after me. I'm cutting this thing horribly. And I was surprised. I was like, where is the end of this? Please build a big house, please. Darkness. I'm scared to fight the tree god. I don't want to get one shot by a tree god right now. That's not what I have in mind. Oh, the pig's gonna spawn. I'm gonna get teleported back into the tree god's face. No, I didn't, thank god. Pig, please! Pig! Pig! Pig, die for me, please. The pig is fighting. Good. That is super duper good. I know it may not seem good, but it actually really is good. I need one more berry. Okay, nice. If I am correct, I can make something to heal with. Oh no no no, oh no. What I think I'll do is I think I'll end this episode here. And I'll come back tomorrow and I'll upload another one. Anyways, I hope you all have a I hope you all enjoy this video and you all just have a great day. Tomorrow I will try and upload another video, so stay tuned for that. Because, well, why not, you know? But anyways, I hope you all have a nice and wonderful day. See you.